He's so cute.
Look, 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 baby, baby, baby. Hi.
Here's what they look like potted up.
I went over to one of my favorite nurseries and got a couple of new pots. Love the shape of this one. It's simple, but I like it. And this is a little Talavera pot. I love that it's square. Just kind of makes it take up less room on a shelf. This pot I got from a local lady who makes the pots in Houston. I got it from a local sale, and I don't know what her name is. I completely forgot, but it's really cute. Very solid. Put these guys in here. They're so wonky and weird. Little crystal. And then, I'm still playing around with this, but I wanted to keep some negative space in here. And you can tell the pot is kind of offset, a little bit lower in the front than at the back. I really like that. I have some little rocks. I was just playing around to see if... maybe. So yeah, that was fun, and... love getting plant mail, and thanks to Desert Blooms, you guys are great. And it shipped quickly. I like ordering from within the state because I don't have to wait too long. And this is that old Ibervillia. And I've been training it this year on the trellis, and it's doing really well. And these little cuties. Alright guys, thanks for watching.